There's no fool like an old fool.
You son of a bitch!
Hey, cool it, Pops. You want to blow your pacemaker or something?
Gee, mister, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
Get your hands off of me.
Hey, calm down.
Get away from me.
I was just trying to help.
I don't need to help you, damn little whore.
Well, fine. I wouldn't want to help an old creep like you anyway.
Damn rotten kids. They'll get what they deserve. They'll get what they deserve. Right?
Judy? Sorry, Mom. I'm in a hurry. Has J. Jansen called?
No. Oh, but that boy Sal. He stopped by to see if you were home.
Sal? I'll get it. Jay?
Hey, Judy, you almost ready to go?
Not quite. I got stuck after school helping Mrs. Evans out with that drive for the homeless.
Yeah?
Well, someone has to do it.
Well, listen, there's been a slight change of plan for tonight.
What do you mean?
I've got a better party to go to.
Does this mean I should find another date for the dance?
Of course not. Hey, I thought you'd be happy to go to a real party.
School of dance is for nerds.
Oh, okay, sure, why not? Who's giving it? Angela? No, the only Angela I know is that weird girl in history class.
Matter of fact.
Jay, you've got to be kidding.
Angela is such a weirdo. Franny says she's into witchcraft and all sorts of creepy stuff.
Well, you don't believe all that, do you? It's a bunch of crap.
You're just a lonely old trying to get some attention by acting weird, that's all.
So why in the world would you want to go to a party then?
Because it's Halloween. You know that'll give a better party. Christmas.
We have to?
Friend, you're going. It'll be fun.
Oh, all right. I guess so. I can't wait to meet her family. She probably lives in a belfry.
Well, it's not at her house. It's at Hull House.
Hull House? Jay!
Pick you up in 20.
Prodigious boobies, sis. If you keep on going, you'll have to hire someone just to tie your shoes.
Ow!
I'll get it.
I wish I had a camera. You look like you dropped the load, Junior. Hey, cool it, Squirt. Who do you think you are, Rocky Balboa?
Let me go, creep!
Sure. I go tell that pretty little piece you call your sister that handsome Uncle Silas here. Until I brung my pet snake for her to play with.
He's getting ready for a date, butthole. If I were you, I'd get out of here before he shows up and turns your ugly face into a punching bag.
Hey, that shit, punk. Go get your sister before I lose my cool.
Wait,
did you hear what I said, Bozo?
Let me go, or I'll yell for my mom.
Go on, baby. What's the matter? You can't take a joke? Now go get your sister.
Judy's getting dressed. She's going to a party.
Party? What party?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Oh, you little asshole.
Oh, mother!
Hey. Come on, spill the beans, eh? Here's a nice chunk of change to loosen your lips a little.
Are you kidding? Betray my beloved sister for a measly quarter? What do you think this is? Some kind of depression or something?
Oh, that does it. This is my final offer, kid. Now take it and sing. Where's the friggin' party?
Sure. You're too chicken to crash it anyway.
Yeah, try me.
Hull House?
What are you trying to pull, Shorty? Your sister wouldn't be caught dead in a dump like that. What do you think I am, some kind of idiot or what?
What I think is besides the point. Hull House tonight.
Better be straight, Billy boy. Well, I swear I'm gonna come back here and kick your little ass.
My mask.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
have sour balls?
Why, sure we do.
That, I bet you don't get many blowjobs. You think you got enough stuff? Come on, we don't want to be late to our own party. Come on, your face looks fine. I've never seen anybody spend more time in a mirror. Relax, I just want to look good for the boys. You did remember to invite some cute boys to the party, I hope.
Of course I did.
And we're going to scare the shit out of them.
Beauty, Prince Charming's here.
Oh, you must be Judy's little brother, huh? Lucky. Real nice girl.
Yeah, I'm here for her personality. She has big chops.
Oh, there. You must be Jay.
Yeah.
Would you like a fudge log?
Oh, gee. I'd love to, but I'm trying to watch my weight.
Wait, you must be kidding. You're skinny as a rail. Oh, come on, Jay. Don't be shy. Have one. I just took him out of the oven.
Oh, thanks, Mrs. Cassidy, really.
Of course he's sure, Ma. Why would he want one? They look like sun-dried poodle turds.
Hey, you look great.
Yeah, the best bride of Frankenstein I ever saw.
Yeah, I thought you were going to wear a costume.
Well, I was, but
He is. He's the boogeyman. Can't you tell? He's the pick of the litter.
Billy, please.
Happy Halloween, sweetheart.
We better hurry.
Yeah, Max and Frenny are waiting.
Good night, girls. Have a nice time.
Try to dance.
God, I'm so embarrassed. My mom or cereal box recipe.
Hey, forget it.
Hey, slow down.
Right. Sure, we've got all night.
Abbott, look, this man must have been half blind and half retarded.
Sounds like Angela. Dizzy fucking bitch, man.
Dude, just become an asshole of your own free will and be born that way.
Did you hear something funny? I don't know why I'm hanging out with you two wipes. Give me that damn back.
Hey, that great stooge, now look what you've done.
Typical.
Shut up and drive, bitch. Look here. Turn here.
You two have the Halloween spirit. At least I won't be the only one wearing a costume.
Oh, I didn't really expect to see Jay in a costume. Jay's way too cool for that.
Just get the color, Max. Just great.
Wondered why they called you
Stooge. Hey, look, I said I always carry a spare. I never promise you a tire iron.
No, we really must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. No one would give a party out here.
But we definitely did not take any wrong turns, okay? I know where Whole House is. It ain't far from here. So shut up and start walking!
Great.
Look, are you fat and dumb?
Hey, here comes a car!
Must be my good karma. Ah, oh, Jay, buddy! You got here just in time, dude.
You guys need a hand?
Sure, do.
See ya!
Talk me into this. Shouldn't we at least help them change their tire?
For Christ's sake, Judy, it's only a flat tire. I think even Stooge can figure that one out.
Hey, there it is. Stop the car.
This was once a funeral parlor.
Yeah, biggest one in four counties.
A funeral parlor?
Stay out here?
Sure, it's nice and cozy, right next to the old cemetery. And rumor has it old man Hull really loved his clientele. I mean, in a carnal sense.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. I once saw a portrait of Mrs. Hull.
There were stories about this place ever since I was a kid. The Hull family met a pretty gruesome end, didn't they?
They sure did. As a matter of fact, it was on Halloween night. One went crazy and slaughtered the entire family, then committed suicide. Never figure out who did it. Too much blood and guts.
I can't believe we're gonna party here.
Neither can I.
Easy. They didn't even lock the gate.
Yeah, the county used to keep this place locked up all the time. Only the locks kept disappearing. I guess they finally gave up.
Well, it doesn't look like much of a party happening here. Maybe we can still make the dance. Max, what are you doing?
I'm just checking out an old legend about this place. Come here. Judy, come here, will ya? Come here, listen.
Water.
Yeah, an underground stream. According to legend, it completely surrounds the property. This wall was built right on top of it.
A brick wall on top of an underground stream? Oh, there's a stroke of engineering.
Well, the wall was built to mark the stream.
Supposedly the evil spirits that haunt the land can't cross over running water or something.
We go in now. It's getting kind of chilly out here.
Shh. Listen.
What?
Thing? That's what I mean. Isn't it quiet? Not even the crickets will come to this property.
You're right, Max.
Yeah, somebody did. The whole family maid was killed along with the rest of them. Someone managed to roast her.
Great. Barbecue maid. No wonder she didn't keep the place clean.
Can we go home now? Guess not.
Hey guys, check this out.
Oh my god.
This must have been left here by our previous tenants.
Okay, everybody hide, quick. Get rid of your light.
Jay!
Come on, this is gonna be great. Just relax.
Jay, no!
Hey, whose side are you on?
Whose side am I on? You're acting like an idiot. You were just about to climb in there and scare somebody else. Now you're gonna punch out Sal just because he beat you to it?
Yeah. Lighten up, Jaybo. It's Halloween.
Good evening. Allow me to introduce myself.
Yeah, Count Dingleberry, the flaming asshole of Transylvania.
What's the matter, Maxie, baby? You pissed because I made you lose your brewski?
Hey, Angela didn't tell me that this asshole was invited.
He wasn't.
All right, dudes! And your dresses. Let's
party!
Come in, Sal. Earth to Sal. Hey, yo.
Straight, where are we gonna put this thing, man? It weighs a fucking ton.
It was a quarter to nine, and I was running late. I was hoping I could find out a cab at the stand. It was my first time at all on my computer date. And I was looking forward to whatever she might have planned. The computer dating service people. And I told them there was time for a change. Said I had a key punch. Oh, they had a lady just a little
there. We would want the spirits to see you littering up their place. Would we now? I'm sure they'll make a better cake tonight. Oh, have it your way.
I stereotype it.
What the Wicked Witch of the West want? Is she trying to scare you?
Of course.
So, did she do it?
Are you kidding?
I'm not a baby. That's the spirit.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, how sweet.
Four fucking out!
All right.
I found it in my mother's closet. She used to be an acid head.
Whoa! Now we're cooking it up.
Ever heard of Dursa?
Hey, look, don't blame me, man. I just put batteries in the damn thing this morning. I can't live without my music.
Forget it. There's plenty of time for dancing later. Now it's time for party gang.
Yeah.
Play Postdorf, and you can be the
Please don't make me ill. I was thinking of something a bit more intense holiday.
Like what? Bobbing for apples with razor blades in them?
No. I was thinking more along the lines of a seance.
Seance?
Isn't that a little chancy? I mean, this is Halloween. All the creepy things are supposed to shock the earth. I mean, there's no telling what we'll judge up, especially in this old.
You guys, how about a past life seance?
A what?
A past life seance. You know, we all sit around, look in a mirror.
What kind of drugs are we gonna need for this?
Cool. Will this do? I'm afraid not, Suzanne. We need one we can all look into at once.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, buddy. Let's go check it out.
Hey, hey, Stu, come here. Come on now.
Oh, come on, Raj. Now, don't be afraid.
I'm with him. I'm my friend, man.
Come on, Raj. Be a man.
No, Stu.
Yes, Raj.
What's the matter, Raj? You're white as a ghost.
Hey, kids. You're not gonna believe what I found in here.
Oh, it's perfect. I can't believe my luck. Maybe this isn't such a good idea after all.
Well, don't tell me you're afraid too.
Oh, come on. It's just a mirror. What harm can it do?
Really very simple. You just keep staring at my reflection in the mirror until the glass clouds up all black. When it clears, we'll see what I look like in a past life.
Sounds easy enough to me.
Yeah, right. And if you buy that, I got this real nifty bridge to sell you.
Everybody shut up. Now concentrate on my reflection in the mirror. Concentrate.
I'm trying to, Ange, but I can't get past that zit on your chin.
Shut the fuck up, asshole. If you're not going to help us along, then get lost. Okay, now concentrate. Concentrate.
Holy shit!
You idiot! It was just starting to work.
Wiz, I swear I saw the mirror turning black.
Yeah, I saw too.
Yeah, I saw it.
Shut up, Stooge! You're not helping matters! What?
Amazing! It's amazing!
Sal, that stupid mask.
I wasn't wearing my mask.
Oh, God, that's even worse.
It doesn't matter what she saw, does it? If she saw anything. Looks like our little game is over.
Yeah, I just hope Helen didn't piss off the owner of the mirror. Ow, I was only kidding.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Relax. It's probably just someone arriving late. You guys did invite some other people to this party. Angela?
Some cute boys, I hope.
It sounds like it's coming from the basement.
Somebody did come in.
The odor's gone too. But we all experienced them. The noise, the stink, and the chill. They're all signs of demonic infestation.
Demonic what? Demonic whatchamacallit? I mean, come on! A little Ange here is just trying to put the old boog on us, okay?
Yeah, Ange, I'm sure you're right, okay? Or could it be the Raj here just had too much cold beer and blew us a cool, stiff breeze right out of his butthole?
I don't care what you all think. My daddy was a preacher. And I know better than to be there fooling with this stuff. This is a house of the dead. And I'm getting out now before it's too late.
Wow. Hey, take a look at that.
Smells like roses.
Hey, you know, I think we're smelling multiple ghosts here. I bet about things like this.
There's something, Max. I never knew you could read.
No, really, Stooge. I'm not kidding. I read all the time.
Would you listen to me? They're not ghosts. This house is not haunted. It's possessed.
Possessed, man? Haunted? Come on. Who gives a shit?
What's the difference between possessed and haunted? A haunted house is a house with ghosts in it. The spirits of people who've died. But the spirits living in a house possessed have never existed in human form. They've only existed in spirit form. They're pure evil. They're demons.
Kids, come on! You can't really believe this place is possessed.
Nah, just repossessed.
For tonight, anyway.
Maybe Roger's right. Maybe we should...
Oh, come on, let's hang out.
Yeah, eat a bowl of fuck! I am here! Party.
Yeah. Me too. Just because one lame wuss wants to bail doesn't mean we ace this party.
I want to go too.
You'll need a ride. Hey, don't look at me, pal. My cruiser's sitting in a ditch 2 miles from here, huh? Hey, so you could spend the night in it, though, if you want.
Ooh. Here, Raj, take Andy's car.
Hey, what the fuck do you think you're
doing? Chill out, hun. It's your party. You ain't going anywhere.
Thanks, man.
Don't mention it. I don't care if you're a chicken shit. Just remember to open the gate before you drive through it.
Bye, Raj.
Drive carefully, you guys.
Let's party.
Well, you guys can count us out. Judy and I have some exploring to do.
Yeah, great idea. Let's see what kind of action we can dig up in this glorious little complex.
I don't know, Jay.
Well, come on, Judy. Who knows? Maybe we'll be able to find a little privacy. Hey, we'll check you guys out later. Don't do anything stupid while we're gone, huh?
Yeah, right. Y'all say hi to Casper for me.
Well, this party's getting down to the cream now.
I think I'm gonna go find the bathroom.
Good idea. I'll go too to protect you.
Oh, no thanks. I'd rather take Stooge.
Stooge?
Hey, you're the lady man. Shuts real man gardener charms.
Stooge is a fat pig.
Maybe I'm in the mood for pork tonight. All sorts of things tonight.
I'll tell you what, babe. I'll hold yours if you hold mine.
I don't fucking believe it.
You know what? This reminds me of a great story. You know, I think we've heard enough stories for one night.
No, come on, let's hear it.
All right, only because you asked.
Oh, God, this one better be it. I'm gonna water the whole way.
No, try this one.
What? All right, Susie Q! How did you know this?
Ladies before germs.
No, wait, I thought maybe we might could go in there together, huh?
All right.
Jesus! Fuck! Shit!
Yeah, but even before the first white settlers colonized this area, this strip of land already had a bad rep.
Sure, Max.
Centuries, the ancient Indian tribes used to live around this area would never set foot on this side of the underground creek. Even back then, they said the land was unclean.
Right, Max. And I suppose the ghost of an ancient Indian told you that.
No. Mrs. Porter down at the library gave me a book that one of the earlier settlers wrote. You cannot believe all the cool shit that used to go down here.
Yeah, especially since they didn't have any indoor plumbing, right?
No, really. A young brave got lost and settled here with his family by mistake. Anyway, they found him 3 weeks later, sitting under a teepee he made out of his squaw's intestines, chewing on the leg of his papoose.
Oh, gross! I've never heard so many disgusting stories in all my life.
I think it's time that, you know, Franny and I did some exploring on our own.
Happy honey?
Happy honey.
Yeah, this place is big enough. I'm sure we'll find something interesting to do.
Well, Alice, looks like we're all alone in Wonderland. Who gives?
Not here, Jay.
What do you mean, not here?
This place, it's too creepy.
Well, that's the whole idea. You're supposed to be jumping into my arms.
Hold me.
Where the fuck is the goddamn gate? We came into a gate, didn't we? This just doesn't make sense.
Give up already.
Give up? Now what kind of talk is that? There was a gate here, and if we just keep following this damn wall, we're bound to find it.
Look, we've already been around it twice.
you understand, Raj? We're dead. We've all died. We're going to hell.
What are you talking about? Are you going crazy on me, girl? Look, if that's all that's on your mind, you just better shut that mouth of yours. Shit. Hell, my ass.
There is a gate here. There is.
Judy, come on. Quit the act. I know you've done this before.
What?
I saw the way you jumped to Sal's aid.
Jay, what are you getting at?
I know all about you two.
Oh, really? What do you know?
Nothing. I just know that you used to date Sal, that's all.
Date him? I went out with him once.
Once is all it takes. I don't understand why you're acting like this. Half the school knows about you and Sal, so what's the big deal?
Oh, so you think I slept with Sal just because I went out with him?
Didn't you?
You know, that's none of your business. So that's why you wanted to go out with me.
Oh, come on. I thought you wanted it just as much as I did. Fine. Have it your way. I'm out of here.
Jay, wait.
Jesus.
Zed?
Yance, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Blessed be the sinners, for the Day of Atonement is at hand.
Say what?
What is everybody here on drugs or something? You know, you're a sweet looking babe, Suzanne, but you and your friend Ange are just a little too weirdo for me.
I can't seem to get it right.
No thanks, honey. I'm not that type of guy. Good night now. I'm going home.
You are home, Sal.
This dirty dive don't spell home to me. I live in a nice house, you know, with plastic slip covers on the furniture. Enjoy your lipstick, doll face. Good night. Can't believe all this stuff is still here.
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Who's gonna protect you?
You know, I've never made it in a coffin before.
Me neither.
So
waiting for?
That's not a bad paint job, but I think that it needs a little touching up. When did the lights go on? Okay, forget the lights.
Hey, Edge, I'm splitting.
I was just warming my hands in the fire.
Holy shit!
Leaving so soon!
I know that's you, man. Only a fat slob like you could shake this car so much.
What are you looking at?
What?
You okay?
What are you talking about?
Staring at me?
Yeah, but Suzanne, your makeup is fine. Come on, what are you worried about?
Jeez! Christ!
Stop looking at me!
It's more party games.
Oh, Max, I don't bend that way.
Ah, shit. Damn it, this is worse than my brother's V-dub. Hey, man, get the fuck out of here! No!
Welcome back, Roger.
Alice, there's some really weird shit going on around here.
Something happened to Helen.
What do you mean?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Hey, it's gonna be okay, man. It's gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get out of here, man. It's gonna be okay.
Jay? Jay, is that you? Jay? Let me out of here.
This way, come on. Follow me.
Jay?
How about an orgy? I'm sure if we try, we can get Jay hard again.
Run, Judy! Run, Judy, run!
Run, Judy, run! See, Judy, run!
Thank you.
Air shaft? No wonder why there weren't any boards on the window. Can't get the fuck out of here. Thank heaven for water pipes.
Judy, look out!
Enjoying the view.
Judy!
To stick around.
made my life worth tonight, didn't you? That had to be for something, my God.
Judy, wait, don't!
We can't wait, Raj. We gotta try. There's no other way out.
First, let's pray. My daddy, he told me how to pray real good. Come on.
I've been praying all night, Raj. We gotta go now.
What?
It's an oven, Raj. It's a crematorium.
I bet you're right.
Judy. No. I warned you this house was possessed, didn't I?
We can't let him get us, Raj. We can't give up, Raj. We've got to find a weapon.
Thank you.
can't get out.
Roger.
Judith.
Oh, Jay, no.
Why has thou forsaken me?
What's the matter, Judy? Don't you like your blind date?
Pick trash. Been out all night, huh? Yeah, they'll all rot in hell. Kids.
Good morning, dear.
Yeah? What's so good about it?
Better drink your coffee before it gets cold. Is it good, dear?
Nah, it's okay.
Just okay? You used to love my homemade pies.
Homemade? When did you make this?
I've been up for hours, sleepyhead. I made it while you were getting your beauty rest.
Last night?
There weren't as many trick-or-treaters last night. Not like the good old days. I had to do something with all those leftover apples. I still can't understand why you buy so many. Happy Halloween, dear.
Here we stand on the edge of it all. Can you feel like a winner? We built it so high, we can't stand the fall. Inside each man there's a sinner. If we live for the hour,
and the stakes have been raised.